Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're all doing good. To the new ones here, Maan Swati, and my channel is called Swati Lovely Life. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit on the bell icon to be notified on the latest videos that I upload. Okay, now done with the introduction. Today I'm here to share a 10-minute makeup creation for video conference while you work at home. I know guys, these days it's always work from home, especially due to the pandemic, and working from home it's really not a great idea to spend half an hour applying foundation, applying color correctors, applying eyeshadows is not at all required. A simple makeup in a jiffy is what we all require. So yes guys, hope you like this look. By the way, if you like it, keep watching this video because I'm going to teach you how you're going to create this simple look in just 10 minutes. So keep watching guys. Okay guys, so I feel that I am a lot moisturized today. My skin is moisturized and nourished enough because I had just applied the Garnier sheet mask and Garnier natural sheet mask with Sakura flower and hyaluronic acid. So now guys, I'm going to directly start with my makeup. So it's going to be a simple makeup, just like I already told you. So I'm not going to apply any foundation, any color corrector, nothing guys. It's a very very basic and simple makeup. So to begin with, I'm going to start with applying this compact from Faces Canada directly on my face. So yes, here it is, the Faces Canada compact, and my shade is, where is the shade? Yes, it's sand 4, in the shade sand number 4. So it has an applicator given. I'm going to use it directly because I just don't want to actually cause, it's just a quick makeup that you can do for that will last at least for 1 or 2 hours guys. Usually the matrix won't last for more than half an hour usually, or max to max 1 hour, but this makeup is going to last for longer. So yes, I'm almost done applying the compact, which is really quick unlike the other makeups that we do. And today's world is just a virtual world where you work from home. The meetings are on the screen where you don't have to really struggle to get a perfect makeup, because whatever is seen on the screen is much different from what actually is seen on the in real. So yes, I'm done applying the compact guys. I'm going to move on to the next product. So the next product I'm going to apply is this, which is the eyebrow pencil. So where is it? Yes, I'm going to use a mirror for the eyebrow pencil. I'm not going to make it thick or something, but I'm going to add color so that my eyebrows are going to look a little more defined and nice. Fill in that extra space that is left out. Yes, I'm done with the eyebrows. Yes guys, it's done, and I'm going to do the same with the other eyebrows. Just like I always say guys, big brands don't mean they are good and unknown brands don't mean they are not good. this is one of the products that I bought from a local store. Actually, I don't even know the name because the name has just vanished from this eyebrow pencil. But trust, it was just for, I guess, 30 rupees. And till date, it's my favorite eyebrow pencil. I don't know if I'm going to get this again anywhere because I don't even know the eyebrow pencil name. But it is a very good one. So yes guys, I'm done with my eyebrows. The next thing I'm going to do is a little bit of kajal. For the kajal, I'm going to use the NY Bay, the big apple of my eye kajal pencil. It's a retractable kajal. So I'm going to apply it now to the lower waterline and the upper waterline. And trust me guys, this has been my go-to makeup every time, all my life, whenever I have been working. You can, if you are someone who have known this Swati, like if you are a colleague of me who is watching this, you will definitely know. Always to the office, I never used to apply compact and all of those stuff. Even when I went to office, all I would apply is some compact, some lipstick, some kajal and some eyeliner, and that's it. My makeup is done. Yes guys, my kajal is taking some time. Yes guys, so yes, I'm done with my kajal. I have applied it on the lower waterline and the upper waterline. So the next thing I'm going to do is use this Bella Versteca eyeliner, which is in the shade black. Okay, here it goes. It's from Bella Versteca, so I'll be using this eyeliner. I don't know guys, I love this black color eyeliner, but it's equally the opposite with the golden colored eyeliner. I'm struggling to have this mirror placed, I don't know. I'll just try something. Yes guys, I'll just be back once I apply the eyeliner because it's taking me some trouble with the mirror and it's not so easy to apply the eyeliner seeing the camera. So I'll apply the eyeliner and get back to you guys. Okay guys, so here I am done with my eye makeup. I really like the way it has turned out to be. So now that I'm done with my eye makeup, the next product that I'm going to apply on this beautiful face is the mascara from Blue Heaven. And this is the beautiful packaging that I have from the Blue Heaven. And this is the most inexpensive product that you will find as well. Can you see how long my lashes look right now? Yes guys, I'm done with the mascara. So after the mascara, the next product that's going to go is the lipstick. I'm going to use the liquid lipstick in the shade Stay Neutral 11, and this is by Faces Canada once again. So yes, the next is the lipstick, and we are done with the makeup guys. It's such a quick makeup, just in like 10 minutes. Thank you. it's a nude shade and I love the shade. It's amazing actually. Smells like toffee, guys. It's the smell is also amazing, and it's a complete matte lipstick. Look at that. I just love the shade, and it's a free product I got during my first shopping haul for this channel, when I bought certain Faces Canada products for certain amount. I had bought a lipstick and a compact, and I got this free. So and the product that I regret buying, which is a facial wipes, makeup removal wipes that I bought from Faces Canada. So just to highlight my face a little bit, I might love to use this, my favorite product. I'm just going to add a little glow, not very much this today, and in 10 minutes, as I told you guys, I'm done with the makeup. Yes guys, I am not making it look too highlighting as well, just a little bit. And the highlighter I have used is again the Wet n Wild highlighting stick from Wet n Wild. So yes, I'm ready for a video meeting office during work from home. So the final look, I'm going to just show it to you guys. Yes, you don't even have to comb your hair, and just add something nice. Yes, and here I am, done with the makeup. Okay guys, please let me know in the comment section how you like this look, if it is really worth it, because I have not used foundation, I have not used eyeshadows, I have not used any blush. I have not used like a half an hour makeup tutorial instead of spending half an hour for just something where you have to stay at home and face a meeting virtually. You don't have to really spend half an hour, just 10 minutes is enough during this. So suppose your boss just tells you, I give you 10 minutes, come on live on video call. This is all you need to do. So until my next video guys, take care. And before I leave, please subscribe to my channel and hit on the bell icon to be notified on the latest videos. And also let me know, if you haven't subscribed, please let me know the reason you would not want to subscribe. I will work on it. Next time if you come across my video, I am sure you would subscribe, because you will see the improvement in my channel. So yes guys, until my next video, take care, bye bye, love you all.